genuinely brilliant. I loved it. I really loved it.
I loved the film and I thought it couldn't be better, but as a musical and as performances, it was absolutely stunning. I actually cried with laughter.
I'm not the kind of person that laughs out loud at a lot of things. You know, it takes a bit to get me going. I laugh like a drain, so much so that I have no makeup left. I cried with laughter. That's how funny.
Being able to make people laugh is just, it's such a gift. You know, it sounds so like corny, but it really is.
According to Susan Stroman, laughter makes you live longer.
There aren't many musicals that centre around a man bringing life to dead bodies, apart from a couple of bad productions of The Sound of Music I've seen over the years. So for that very reason alone, I would thoroughly recommend it to anyone.
It's a Mel Brooks show, which is brilliantly produced, brilliantly performed, looks wonderful and is funny, and you can leave everything at the door and just come and laugh for a couple of hours.
You won't see a comedy that's any better than this, with the bonus of the music and the dancing and Summer Shallon. Everybody's wonderful, and when you come out, you're happy. It's a real uplifting show that makes you feel wonderful. I want to go and party.
The audiences that have come along thus far have loved it beyond measure, and so if they're anything to go by, I think anybody should come along and see this and have exactly the same sort of time.
It's ridiculous, you know, it's like you couldn't not see it.
Top show.